Welcome to AnyRecover channel. Have you ever accidentally saved over a Word document and thought it was gone forever? It can be a stressful situation, but don't worry, there's still hope. Now we'll show you how to recover an overwritten Word document. Let's move on. Office creates some temp files automatically as a backup in case you forget to save the document. This feature needs to enable the auto-recover option before you overwritten the original document. Then copy this path and paste it on Explore. Finally, you will find the auto-recovery file. Why not rely on 100% working tool? AnyRecover supports recover accidentally saved over Word and other 1000 plus file types. It also allows you to recover lost files that were deleted from the recycle bin, overwritten files, or temporary system files. Simply click on the free download link and get started. 1. Launch AnyRecover after it has been installed on your computer. 2. Hit the lost file on your hard drive or an external storage device, then hit start scan. 3. After scan, find a list of files. Double-click to preview, making sure it is the overwritten Word. 4. Finally, simply click on Recover. It's done! And the whole process is as simple as that, only requires a few clicks. Finally, if this video helps, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe to our channel. Bye!